India and England undertook a net practice session ahead of the third and final ODI match in West Bengal's Kolkata on Saturday. On Sunday, the two teams will battle on the pitch of Eden Gardens that has undergone renovation recently. The first two ODIs between India and England turned out to be absolute run-fests, ending in nail-biters with the men in blue emerging victorious in the two matches.